This short video, I'll show you the horizontal method using Autopath. This is a demonstration on the horizontal analysis capabilities of Autopath. On my ribbon, I'm going to select horizontal. At the command line, it tells me to select an entity, either line, polyline, 3D polyline, alignment, so on. So I'm going to select this as my alignment. And there you can see the vehicle appear. I'm going to come back up to my toolbar here and I'm going to select a WB50, and there's the new vehicle. And I can slide my bar here and you'll see the vehicle as it starts to go around the corner. Okay. As I get around the corner here, we start seeing some text here in red. Let me know that I'm exceeding my minimum values here, or my maximum angle. So what I want to do is I'm going to come in here to my settings tab. And I'm going to go to the reports, and I can show the outer vehicle limits, I can show the wheel trails, I can show the vehicle axis, I can show some shading, there's a shading on this, and I can also draw a report. I'm going to just put the report right here, and I'll OK. Now the report is a polyline, and as you'll see here, it shows we've got left wheel turn, the maximum, and then we have the right side. And basically what you see there, if you see anything in red, this shows me that I'm exceeding my maximum value. If we come back over to the plan view, Autopath is dynamic either with that polyline or alignment. So I can start changing this and I can pull this radius in. And if you see the profile, you'll see that the red is starting to go away. And this green line for the outer edge of the vehicle is also updating. So it is all dynamic, so we want to start shifting this around, we can do so and have this update. Other things we can do is we can insert a schema of the vehicle that we're using. We can go in and look at the parameters of the vehicle. And we can also run the animation of this as it's going on around the corner.